There, I know I heard it. You heard that, right?
I don't hear nothing, Holly.
Come on, you gotta hear that. That rrrr sound. It's so loud. How did you not hear it?
All I hear is the blood pounding in my brain. Dreams aren't supposed to have sugar crashes.
All right, Voldemort, tell me you hear that.
I hear that.
Ha! See?
Voldemort, do a booty dance. See?
What does that prove?
He's still in a trance. Mesmerized. He'll do whatever you tell him.
Tommy, what that sounds like.
A bus trying to start without a distributor cap.
Oh man. Yeah, exactly what it sounds like.
Behind this wall. Let me show you.
Wait, really? Can I take this?
Yep. your lucky day. Come on, let's go. So, what do you guys think?
He thinks it's a lovely fellow.
Do you think she'll like it?
Darling, what's not to like? I can't think of anything. I can.
Really?
Pay her no mind.
I'm just saying, what if she hates it?
She won't.
How do you know? You're only gonna get one shot. You wanna risk it?
I'm not sure.
I am. If I was you, I'd forget about that girl. She's only gonna get your hopes up and dash them. Can't talk to you. What are you doing? You're acting like you don't want the curse to be broken.
Yarr!
Yarr, says he. I'm just looking out for Roderick. I don't want to see him get hurt.
Well, what about the rest of us? Are we stuck in the house forever?
I guess I'm not as selfish as you. I'm looking out for Roderick's best interests.
Yonder she comes.
You make sure she can't see you. She can't see any of us, all right? Now, promise.
Annabelle Lee.
Hi.
Hi. I was wondering if I could read you something.
Sure.
Don't do it.
What?
I said sure.
I said stop.
She can't see me or hear me.
I took your advice. It's not a country western song or anything, just a poem. But it brought me to a happy place.
I'm glad.
Okay. It was many and many a year ago, in a kingdom by the sea, that a maiden there lived whom you may know by the name of Annabelle Lee.
Yarr!
And what is this?
And this maiden she lived with no other thought but to love and be loved by me.
Yarr!
See, she liked it. Who else thinks she liked it?
That's beautiful.
That's terrible.
Yarr! I kind of laughed at my thunder.
He's got a really good groove, man.
I was inspired.
I'm glad.
No!
Oh, man, sorry.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm coming down with something.
That was close. Too close.
You were saying?
Roderick, you don't want to kiss this gal.
I do, too.
Do too what?
We want to kiss you.
Yeah?
Sure.
She could be contagious.
No.
You don't want to kiss me?
Yes, with every fiber of my being.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. This is bad, man.
Shut up.
I didn't say anything.
I was talking to myself. Shut up, me. Just kiss her.
Hey, look. You didn't read it all. You cheat.
What?
There's more to your poem.
I didn't write anymore.
Oh, right, Mr. Negative. A wind blew through a cloud, chilling my beautiful Annabelle Lee.
What did you do?
Listen, man, it's a thing of beauty, man.
So that her highborn kinsman came and bore her away from me to shut her up in a sepulcher by the sea?
What?
That's powerful, devious.
Yarr!
This whole emo thing was kind of perky, but now it's just sick. You want me in a tomb?
I swear, I didn't write that.
How about in a glass coffin where you can see me rot away?
No, listen.
You may like thinking about death like it's a hobby or something, but some of us are forced to face it, and I don't need to be mocked.
I wasn't.
Why don't you go make fun of the handicapped?
William! There's a dead body in the basement!
That's it.
Wait.
Stay away from me!
I can explain.
You can explain a dead body in the basement.
Yes.
What do you mean, yes? You can explain a dead body in the basement.
Yes. I mean, no.
Is there or is there not a dead body in the basement?
Yes!
dead body in the basement.
There's no dead body in the basement.
Were you in the basement?
No. What were you doing in the basement?
He was trying to rig me behind a wall.
Okay, funny story.
You're dead in a case of Red Bull.
They have Red Bull?
No, I was afraid. But the 30 remains up there didn't know how to build a wall.
But they teach that in shop.
So, while I was helping him fixing the concrete...
You were helping?
Hey, it's dark down there. I couldn't read the instructions, could I? You did not see a dead body.
It's not blind or stupid, William.
Thank you.
We did indeed discover a dead body in a glass coffin.
Who is it? I don't know. It was all covered up in a shroud.
Dead shroud.
Dead shroud. Hello? Enough! This is stupid! It's just a store! There are no ghosts! This house is not haunted and there are no dead bodies!
Not this how you say it! Wilson!
Wilson!
Who was that?
What did you do?
Me? I didn't do anything!
You killed him!
I didn't kill him! We heard you say it!
It's true! We heard you say you were trying to kill Wilson!
Why would I do that?
Because he was imitating you. We all knew you hated it. You had motive. Opportunity.
But if I killed him, why would I show you the body?
To throw suspicion.
This is crazy. You make it sound like I'm some mastermind who orchestrated the whole thing. I'm not.
Ah! I can't take it anymore. Here it is. William needs to talk to the bus. He raised all this. He brought us all here.
Dude, your timing sucks. I can explain.
Murderer!
I didn't kill anybody.
So that's a dead body in the basement.
I think it knows. Maybe he's not dead. Maybe he's just asleep. Maybe this is all a dream. Hit it, wake him up!
He's not dead. He's not.
He's right. He's alive.
See? But what about the one in the basement?
We didn't check it.
Maybe it's alive.
Let's go see. Find your love before the last petal falls. Ask someone to prom is dumb. That's like to break the curse. bowl of Fruit Loops.
It's a metaphor.
It's stupid.
It's just a symbol.
It's a stupid symbol. On a 1 to 10 scale of stupid, this is like a -3.
You can't have negatives.
The Incas had negatives.
You're being silly.
The Incas were great and noble people. Don't diss the Incas.
I'm not dissing the Incas. I'm just saying the problem is a talisman, a way to gauge life. See, none of my ancestors wandering this house ever really lived life.
You were alive?
Yes, but I didn't live. I was too afraid of looking stupid. I did what was popular, not what I wanted. None of the Ushers were ever brave enough to grab life and live it. Roderick was the last of the Ushers. If he can find the courage to do what his heart tells him to, he can finally move on.
To where?
Someplace wonderful, I hope.
I don't want you to go.
I'm not afraid anymore. My mom died when I was born. Now I'll finally get to meet her.
What about us?
We have our chance.
That's it? But I love you.
William.
Not in some stupid high school puppy crush kind of love. I mean, I love you.
I love you too.
Madeline! The living room in the basement, they found a body.
Who are they?
He sees us. It's okay. He knows all about you. William, my ancestors.
Hey.
Hello, honey.
Pleased to meet you.
William, there really is a dead body in the basement, and it's Magdalene. But you know that. So you're really dead?
Yes.
Ooh, that sucks for you. Guess I know why I haven't seen you around school.
Yeah.
Who are these people?
Judging by the update clothing, I see these are your ghosts.
Hi.
You mean I'm not a fake?
No.
Woo! Oh, baby, I am so doubling my prices.
Maddie, I'm so sorry.
You knew she was dead?
No.
Then why did you bring us here?
He did this for me, for all of us, to break the curse.
What curse?
Who would like to know about the curse? You still have a chance to break the curse.
No.
What?
I'm not helping you leave me. I'm not.
We need you.
And I need you. I help you break the curse and you move on. No. This way we can still be together.
No, William.
Look, you want to break up with me, fine, but don't expect my help.
I'm not breaking up with you.
You are still dumping me.
I'm a ghost.
All right, the old it's not you, it's me routine.
I'm dead.
And you're killing me. Forget it. I'm not helping you leave me. Wilson, you okay, buddy?
Don't call me buddy. Not what you did.
I knew you did this.
You may not be as dumb as your peer.
Father, get him!
Don't sweat it, Wilson. We'll square with the coppers for what William did to you.
What? He didn't do anything.
We just said...
And why he did to Madeline.
Wilson?
It's Steve, Will. I don't want to be like you anymore.
Woo!
No.
down here and they drag him all the way. We'd have the hacienda to ourselves again.
Tate right, says I.
Tate right, says he, and I.
They're right, man. We lived our lives, made our choices, man. But I'm not gonna add to all the stuff I've done wrong by hurting somebody else. Sooner or later, we've all gotta deal with what we've done.
I think later!
You okay, Valmar?
Yeah, where are we?
Valmar, look like a chicken.
You okay, Lupin? You didn't hit your head or anything, did you?
I think he's alright.
So, all this stuff just to break the curse? We have to get Roger to ask Anne what went wrong?
We'll go get her.
How do we pretend to do this?
We can hypnotize them.
We can forge a letter, say it's written by Roderick.
Or perhaps we could create an atmosphere most romantic.
Oh, wait, guys. Why don't we just force him to ask her?
No!
Macchiato extra hot, no bit.
You okay, big guy?
I had the weirdest dream. I had to do a booty dance.
You know what I think?
Think you'd love pancakes.
How do you know?
I'm psychic.
Oh yeah? What am I thinking now, huh?
You're thinking we'd like to see... Ah! Perv!
Amazing teacher, but an even greater friend.
Aww.
life-saving.
Teacher like you.